All right, welcome back. We're still here in San Francisco looking around. I think we're about to look into the Shi Temple for formulate a plan about what we're going to do next. I think that's what it was called. Yeah, Shi Temple. Which I don't think has anything to do with religion, as I first thought. All right, Robohound's in the way. I think it has to do with the, we heard a story about the submarine. Which started with she something. I can't remember the rest of it. But then again, it's called the temple, so hopefully we'll find out more about what that is all about. Look at that, fallout. Danger. Alright, certainly looks promising though. Lots of, computers around. Short, rotund She-Man. It's got an operating table. Biomoss. A peak. Station deactivated. Not sure she wants to activate it just yet. Same deal. Now she'll activate it. Greetings, please enter your password to confirm your identity. Did she hack into this? Just a try. Chemistry database. Or is there something paid off there? Probably science. Fuel and derivatives. Polymers. Of course, she's interested in fuel. But not the chemical composition of it. Boy, Lily's confused by all the science. Direct fuel to Poseidon tanker. Look at that. Fuel directed accordingly. Storage tanks equal empty. Closing program. Empty. We saw the storage tank. What did you just say? Somebody said something. Look into polymers. Lilly discovers that the Shi are working on a new kind of polymeric combat armor that is resistant to both flame and penetration. It's still years from completion. As a mention of new weaponry and construction capabilities, they have some plans for the future. Okay. So I think the fuel has been directed to the ship and not to the pipeline wherever it was going before. Alright, just leave it at that. I was lucky. Or easy, I think I should say, if that really worked. May I assist you with something? Asking who he is. I am Dr. Wong, the head scientist of this installation. I think that might have been the one that we heard about. I think he's famous. He's got nothing in his pocket protector. Oh. Ask him what he does. I oversee the scientific experiments we create and run here. I'm also in charge of the computer network. Yeah, what are they working on? Ah, but if I tell you our plans, then everyone will know. I'm afraid they are secret plans for now. Secret plans, but I think she's found a little bit about that, the polymer. Yeah. Asking about how extensive the network is. Why, one learns how to hack into it or how to make friends with one of my underlings. I'm joking, of course, about hacking into it. If you were to do that, I'd send someone after you to kill you. Smiling to show that he meant no offense. But she already accessed the computer, so I'm not gonna push the subject. Talking to his assistant, I guess. Look out, Wasteland. We have something for you. Alright. Yeah, this room is certainly curious. That's through a whole other maze of corridors. Looks like more exercise machines. Yeah. Work, work, work. That's all we're good for. Apparently the Shi are into a Quan on a stick also. But look at that. Suspension tanks. Medical or experimental apparatus. Large enough to contain a human or larger. Certainly interesting. I guess they're empty. Boy, what is this? Looks like a temple. A stocky Shi man who looks like he's full of knowledge. Yeah, I'm probably not going to bother with the level until her addiction's over, just in case. We'll cause problems. I'm not even sure what symptoms she's under right now with the addiction. Yeah, look at this guy. He's got a throne and everything. What can I do for you? Aren't asking who this man is. I am Kenli. I'm the advisor to the Emperor of the Shi. I bring forth the wisdom of the Emperor. We're asking Lilly who she is. Yeah, she liked to be granted audience. Not everyone is granted a chance to see the Emperor. You must first prove your worth. Are you willing to prove yours? Well, it depends what. This is what I require of you. A small military base north of here called Navarro. Numerous vertebrates there, and we need plans and blueprints to manufacture some of our own. Fetch those, and you'll be on your way to seeing the Emperor. Well, she already agreed to bring those to Brotherhood of Steel. How much does he want for this? I think that's pretty cheap. $379? I don't think you can ever get enough of these. It's not going to agree just yet in case it'll cancel the other deal. But just keep it in mind. It looks like more promising things here. She might bring it here instead. Well, hopefully, she can change her mind. Alright, you know what? She'll agree. Hopefully that means she's agreed to both of them. It's just a matter of which one she brings it to. Give them to Dr. Wong Yi Zi, I'll put them to good use. This is the steel palace of the Emperor, the heart of Shi Town. He remains hidden from prying eyes. I cannot and will not tell you where he is, though I think she'd guess he's probably behind that door. Alright. Talking about the lost villagers. I've heard nothing of this. Perhaps the Emperor would know of them. Fuel. Well, she already redirected the fuel. She's not going to draw attention to it. Alright. Is this locked? Doesn't say. Probably gonna get mowed down. I don't know if we want to walk in there. Alright. Oh, it's just a corridor. Alright. Surprised we're given access to all this. But here's a force field. We're not gonna get past that, probably. Has to be where the Emperor is. Wouldn't be surprised if the Emperor is the computer. What is that? It's a table. It's definitely a table. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if that's the Emperor. This guy's really in charge. Alright.